Okay, boob versus butt, implant edition. This is a boob implant. It's round, it's smooth, it's filled with silicone, and it's squishy. Now this is a butt implant. You'll see that it has a different shape. It's also slightly textured, so it has a little bit of a rough surface, and it's squishy, but not as squishy as the boob implant. If we open up the boob implant, it has a squishy, slimy center. But if we look on the inside of the butt implant, it's not slimy. In fact, it's not sticky at all. It's like a solid silicone. There you are, boob versus butt.